So drug discovery efforts at the human calcium sensing receptor have actually been relatively fruitful, but there's been quite a lack of correlation in drugs that are actually transitioning into the clinic. And my laboratory is particularly interested in quantifying the pharmacological effects of drugs that target the calcium sensing receptor in an attempt to correlate how their molecular pharmacology actually correlate with clinical efficacy. And this includes looking at calcilytics and calcimimetics and using analytical methods to quantify things such as the binding affinity of the drugs and their ability to modulate extracellular calcium, which is called the cooperativity. And by doing this, we hope to gain an appreciation of how drugs act at the calcium sensing receptor, how they bind, how they mediate their actions, with the capacity, hopefully, to rationally design drugs that do exactly what we want them to do without the adverse effects that they're often associated with.